We've talked about maps and books and prints, and we also have original artworks, which I bought mainly because I just like them very, very much. And I purchased this. I was doing shows in Seattle and along the coast, and I happened to buy this probably mid to latter 19th century oil painting. They called it American Primitive at the time because it wasn't signed. But this is Mount Tacoma, and it's the Indian encampment is on the salt marshes down here. There is a native dugout, dogs, native